In my absence, one of the warriors took command of the band. Tamar. I've never liked him. My wounds prevented me from commanding the battle. I can only hope that Johan and Avasar would take up for any mistakes Tamar would make. Dekasaur continued to the north while we moved south. Between us, we could finish off these fiends quickly enough.
Ravish them!
I will guard you.
Have my faith. The gods direct me. Destruction! Now they will see true power.
It had been a few days, but I had recovered enough to retake command. Tamar was discreetly removed, and the men advanced with confidence once more.
God. Wipe them out.
Word reached me of Jesus' death back in the Empire Lands. A significant loss. But, with luck, the client kingdoms there would be able to hold together.
By the Eldritch I see, they will be dominated.
The Red God's followers only held one more settlement. I would put it to the torch. Another one of the underworld cities, cursed with no sun and false god cultists. We advance on the walls to bring them down quickly.
Thank you.
Pick your targets, lads!
The wall was down. It was time to finish these scum. Their first line fell so easily. The tribes advanced to find that which is left and put it to the blade. They showed themselves. Was that all they had? It's a wonder they held power at all.
corrupt. Now they will see true power. Forward unto slaughter! Onward to destruction! Yes! Hail the slaughter!
There's only one thing left to do, and Decasaur finished off their stragglers. Truly, it was only their champion that gave them strength.